Are you ready?
1 minute.
This is a small town video production company. You're not an actress, not even a good hand model. Let's go.
What?
I got the TV tonight at 10. My commercial's gonna be on. They're gonna mask it over a national spot.
Okay.
I'll let you know when it comes on. You could come and watch it.
Thank you.
Crazy, crazy lover, come to me muffins. Bury one under your doorstep, and the next man who crosses the threshold will be in your utter control.
Is that you?
Did I get any mail?
No.
Come on in. We're going out to eat tonight.
Don't forget I've got the TV. I'll let you know when my commercial comes on.
The TV is all yours. But your boyfriend's all mine.
Beautiful as the hand that's wearing it.
Buy an engagement ring from your own hometown jewelers, Lawrence Jewelers. Engagement rings as low as $19.99, or tell you would do it all over again with our special anniversary sale. From your own hometown jewelers, Lawrence Jewelers.
Oh, I missed my commercial.
Gonna kill her.
Not if I do it first. Morning.
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 When your commercial came on last night.
Yeah.
It'll be on again tonight.
She gets everything.
I'm sick of it.
She's got the job
and the guy.
I don't exactly know how to do this, but I think she's dead.
We killed her.
We did?
What do we do now?
Thought you said she was dead.
She's back from the dead.
Well, she's going back to the dead. Maybe we should cut her up.
With what?
An axe? Wait, no. It's your turn.
Where's the other arm?
I don't know.
Well, we better look for it.
Maybe I packed it with a leg.
Are you sure?
No.
Oh my God!
What?
Neighbors, how cool!
Let's just bury the pieces we have.
Okay.
I don't want to dig a hole.
I was throwing some of Whitney's stuff away in our room and I found this. Isn't it yours?
Yeah, that's weird. She must have borrowed it. I wonder what spell she was going to use. This one's dog-eared.
What's it say?
It's a revenge from the grave spell. You use this spell if you think someone's gonna kill you. I'd like to see her come back from the grave now. We didn't even put her in a grave. Job is if she dies.
Anyway, just give us a call at our office.
Hello?
Is Whitney there?
No.
Do you know where she is?
I don't know where she is.
Well, we missed her commercial last night, so I was gonna watch it tonight.
Well, why don't you wait for her over here?
Crazy, crazy lover, come to me muffins. Bury one under your doorstep, and the next man who crosses the threshold will be in your utter control.
Hi.
Do you want to come in?
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
I want my ring.
I don't have your ring. Ow! That's not my hand!
Oh, don't be shy. Good. I got my ring back.
You can have your boyfriend back, too. He wasn't that good anyway.
I already took care of Matt. Just wanted my ring.
Is Matt okay?
Why do you care?
Ew. You're getting blood all over the place.
Pretty soon it'll be your blood all over the place.
All I wanted was a hand job.
This town isn't big enough for the both of us.
It is now.
If I didn't want to avenge my death, I could live forever.
You're not moving back in with me.
But who wants to live forever?
Right back with the brain that wouldn't die.
I think I left it in the basement.
Buy an engagement ring from your own hometown jewelers, Lawrence Jewelers. Engagement rings as low as $19.99, or tell you would do it all over again with our special anniversary sale. From your own hometown jewelers, Lawrence Jewelers.
Can't you see that you're at the mercy of every element of the universe? You're powerless.
I'm only a head, and you're whatever you are. I'll show you how powerless I am.
Sorry, I'm not
thinking. Where's the other arm?
Maybe I packed it with a leg.
Action. Beautiful. Hold it, hold it.
Gonna roll credits over this, baby.
Oh, you talk to me.
Action.
That was an electric kiss right there.